Let's find out what Keith's doing. Keith!
You won't believe what's just happened. They just said, is there anyone here that thinks that this marriage should not commence?
Okay.
And Alexandra stood up and said, I think the whole thing's a sham.
No.
And Big Brother said, just shut up and sit down. It's
exactly.
Good telly.
She's a feisty
so
one,
what's
she
happened,
is.
Keith? Alex has got involved and said
she stood
doesn't...
up and said, I think it's a sham, they shouldn't get married.
Okay,
and
so what's happened?
Big Brother said, sit down. Oh, no, they're just about to kiss, I think, now.
So they're resuming the marriage. They are going to get married after all. Keith, is that what you're telling us? What grounds did she think that this was a sham marriage? What did she give?
That it's all false and it's just a task for a programme on telly.
Oh. Okay.
And obviously
I don't know
we
where she got that idea from.
We know that's not the case.
What are you talking about?
Maybe she's an evil genius.
Maybe.
So what's going on now? Are they going through the vows
they just,
now?
They what's... just all applauded it.
They did?
So,
really?
Have you got me them nibbles?
What did you say, nibbles?
Nibbles.
Have they got nibbles?
Nibbles.
There's
bites
no nibbles.
To eat. Have
There's
you got
no
me anything
nibbles.
To eat?
There's no spread or nothing.
You were
the cameraman
cheeky.
Just said, this probably cost about 25 grand. Says £25. There's no food. Look, it's getting really serious, honestly.
Ah, intense.
Okay, so are they really going through with this? Are we going to have the first ever marriage on Big Brother, Keith?
Oh.
It looks that way.
Woo! She doesn't look happy.
But is there going to be a divorce as well?
Yeah, well, that's a...
Is there going to be a divorce?
That's another show, oh, I think, Keith.
Okay, thanks, Keith, love.
See ya.
Bye.
Ta-ra.
Bye, Keith.